Here's the set. And 1-0 to Decker. Swung on, line drive left field. Kip Lahan can't get it. It bounces past him and goes all the way to the fence. Wallace is rounding third base. Jody Davis holds him up. Decker goes to second. It scored a double. Decker a low line drive to left. Kip Lahan went for it on a fly. At the last second, backed off. By that time, he was not well positioned to field it on a bounce. And the ball skipped past him. Wallace runs first to third. And Cody Decker has a double, his first double of the year.